In the framework of AJ Reports at Baselworld Show, we set up with Andy Saguian, the founder of Iceland Watches. Very unique and different watches. We learned more about the brand's concept and asked what inspired him to create something out of box.
7 years. I'm a jet setter. You know, I travel. I'm a bird. I'm always in the planes, and I'm actually a jeweler for a very long time. But in one time I was in Vicenza Oro show in about 7-8 years ago, and I saw this big watch and one beautiful lady was wearing, and I saw that was not a watch, that was jewelry watch. And that's the time I decided, you know what, I think I should show my watch. And I come up the six time zone. I like the shape first of all, because I don't want to be the same watch in Switzerland. There is a classic, there's hundreds of watches, 500 of brands, most similar watches. So I think about to do something out of the box, something crazy. So people will say, ah, Andy Saguian did this. So.
And Andy Saguian did it. And very soon his new Iceland watch, which has six faces for showing six different time zones, appeared here at Baselworld Show. He combined new technologies with innovative design ideas and introduced it here for the first time at Baselworld Show.
The shape, and I know I want to do zones because I'm tired every time when my plane lands, you know, I need to minus plus, so this way I don't have to do anything.
Baselworld is a show for innovations and a great step to increase the future. For Mr. Saguian, as he says, it gives an opportunity to find new markets for Iceland.
8 years ago for me, Russia and Ukraine was a top market for me. It was booming. Yes, I'm very strong. We are in Cosmos Zoloto, we are in Louvre, some Louvre magazines. We are in Leningrad, Samara, Novosibirsk, Rostov, Krasnodar. And Middle East everywhere. And but now, last year and this year, we are very strong in Asia. We are in Japan, Hong Kong, Macau, Beijing, Shanghai, Singapore, Indonesia, Philippines. And who buy my watches?
Who is your customer? His traveler?
Travelers, jet setters, models, who wants to look cool and essential. So, and the name Iceland, it's ice, it's a water, ice, it's cool, ice, it's beautiful. And that's the way of me explaining Iceland. Link is the chain, so I link myself around the world.
Be linked and stay in touch with AJ Reports to learn more about Armenian jewelers and watchmakers from Baselworld.